is our hope for years to come, the God who is our shelter from every stormy cloud, and the God who is our eternal home. We come to acknowledge our gratitude for God when he has thus far on the way, and our need for God as we move forward. We have not traveled this far alone, or by our own might or strength, nor need we fear coming before God today with any heavy burdens of what we have done or left undone, and worry about what lies ahead. God is with us, and the Spirit intercedes for us as we pray. So let us, with sincere hearts and humble minds, come before God with the assurance of faith that we do receive God's mercy and love. Let us pray in unison this prayer of confession in your bosom. God, whose mercy is from everlasting to everlasting, hear our prayer of confession, and look upon us with favor, we pray. In our own lives, we have not always sought or done your will. As a church, we have all the things of our high calling, to love you as you love us, and to serve as you serve. We have relied on our own might and power, rather than on your Spirit. You know our failings. Please help us to correct them. You know our sins. Please forgive us and help us to change our ways. Remind us of you and the past hope for your holiness, justice, and mercy. Rekindle our imaginations. Inspire our creativity. And renew our strength to serve you faithfully in this time and place. We pray. Thank you.